Welcome to RD3 Education and Advising Center's Character Chat. I'm Ray Diffley, and I'm here to talk about character development with Tampa Bay Lightning's two-time Stanley Cup champions and prep school graduates, Alex Killorn.
Jones broken up, shorthanded breakaway. Alex Killorn is in, he scores!
And Mathieu Darche.
Cleared away by Carey Price, breakaway pass.
Welcome, guys.
Thank you.
For me, this is very personal. It's a special opportunity since I was working in the admission office and coaching hockey at Choate, the prep school, when former NHLer and now director of hockey operations at Tampa Bay Lightning, Mathieu Darche, came through prep school. I coached with an incredible guy by the name of Bill Maniscalco. We were two very, very happy coaches to have Mathieu on the roster. When we took over the Choate program, which I believe was somewhere around 3-19 when we started. And needless to say, Matt carried us through many, many games, drawing attention from a lot of crowds. Some years later, I elevated, if you want to call it that, to admission director at Choate when I heard about this hockey phenom, Alex Killorn, and then watched him sadly gravitate to Deerfield Academy in the recruiting process, despite Choate's desire to have him. Alex would later star there as at Choate's biggest rival and make the games painful for the Choate following. Being you attended rival prep schools, Choate and Deerfield, for a portion of your high school experience, the schools that both value character. I invite memory from Deerfield, the thing that's kind of sticks out from that. Maybe it wasn't hockey.
No, I mean, just to be honest, when I was at Deerfield, those Choate Deerfield games were awesome. And I remember, like, I don't know if Choate, they turned up the heat in our room, but it was always I thought maybe it was something that they did on purpose, but it's funny because playing in front of 20,000 people seems like a lot, but yeah. When there's that many people, you kind of are able to block them all out. When you're playing in a small barn with 300 people, then when you could hear them yelling, it's actually a little bit more even nerve-wracking than playing in front of 20,000. So I'll never forget those great matchups.
Many more to come, we hope. Respectful of your time, incredibly honored to have the Choate and Deerfield guys on the screen, sneak that in at the end here. And, you know, your words are so valuable and they'll go a long way in just the work that I do with young people. And again, love to follow your journeys. You know, it is a lifelong process, character development. If there's any parting comments or thoughts or nuggets of advice, your last chance with the mic before we close it out.
I'm sending my kid to Choate, even if you're sending yours to Deerfield.
There you go. The rivalry will continue. Thanks again, guys, and good luck, and hope to keep in touch.
All right. Thanks, Ray.
All right. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care.